This is Enterprise Automation for SAP S4HANA. My name is John Liu, and today we'll find out how you can automate your financial processes to improve your business operations. Today, I am joined by seasoned SAP Enterprise Automation experts with over 10 years of experience, Dwayne De Silva and Shantanu Sharma. Thank you both for joining us today. So, companies often receive sales orders in the form of Excel spreadsheets in large volumes, and employees are often expected to manually enter the details to create sales orders in the system. So, how does this pose as a challenge to companies?
Many companies, even those that have set up integration channels with large business partners, still receive order requests in shared folders or as email attachments in the form of Excel spreadsheets. Internal members of their sales team must manually open and validate these spreadsheets for completeness and accuracy of the data, such as around shipping or billing addresses or even material codes in SAP. They must then manually create these sales orders in their SAP system, which involves opening multiple transaction screens, manually typing in data for each and every order, and this approach is very time-consuming and error-prone. It increases the risk of inaccurate and incomplete sales orders that will delay delivery and reduce customer satisfaction.
This seems like a common and tedious challenge that many companies face. What solutions is SAP offering to deal with this challenge?
One of the solutions is a bot in SAP Build Process Automation that automates the sales order creation process, allowing companies to create a large volume of sales orders in less time with reduced error. The bot monitors a specified base folder with Excel files and or scans unread emails with sales order in the subject line having Excel files as attachments. The bot then transforms the Excel files to a structure that can be used by the sales order API. After that, the bot creates the sales order in the system based on the details in the Excel file. And finally, the bot notifies relevant stakeholders with details of sales orders created in the system.
Ah, I see. So that seems quite useful. How many sales orders are we talking about here?
Large organizations can have hundreds of business partners that operate in this fashion. So let's say that a company has 100 business partners that each submit around 10 orders a month, resulting in around 12,000 orders a year that need to be manually processed. If each order normally takes around 10 minutes to process, this is around 2,000 hours or approximately one full-time equivalent. If any issues are encountered, such as order form errors or the need for additional approvals, this can become hours or more per order. By using automation, such as the pre-built bot that Shantanu discussed, just this single activity of processing sales orders could free up the equivalent of a full-time person to perform much higher value activities, such as evaluating customer lifetime value or exploring ways to improve customer satisfaction.
Wow, that's definitely a huge difference. So can you show us how this looks like in action?
The Process Management Center of Excellence of a large international company is looking to improve the performance of their sales order process, which has been experiencing order delays due to submission errors. We start in SAP Signavio Process Insights, which provides extensive out-of-the-box process analytics. We've drilled down to performance indicators in the lead-to-cash process to check the automation rate of sales documents created. Here we can see that only 8% of sales documents were automatically created, which is far below the industry average. Note that we ran this on December 8, 2022, before any of our process changes were made. Selecting innovation recommendations, we see a number of recommendations to improve the process, including pre-built automation, such as automatic creation of sales orders from Excel. This will certainly have a positive impact on our order processing. So let's move to SAP Build Process Automation to learn more. Here's the pre-built content in the SAP Build Content Catalog. It contains a wealth of information, including a list of documents and artifacts in the project, even an Excel template that we can share with our business partners to give them a quick start. To use this content, we simply need to define and configure our environment variables, which are defined here, and deploy the project. Let's fast forward to see how this has impacted our process. We'll move back to our benchmark and select a date about 6 months later after our automation has been running. And we can see that our automation rate has jumped significantly to around 91%. This is a significant improvement and will certainly have a positive impact on our order process.
Thanks for sharing. Looks like a straightforward process. So I understand that this automatic creation of sales order from Excel bot is ready to use, but is there any possibility for expansion?
Yeah, absolutely. For starters, customers can download the bot from the SAP Build Store. They can then modify it for their scenario using tools in SAP Build. Specifically, customers can use SAP Build Process Automation, which combines workflow management, RPA functionality, decision management, process visibility, and embedded AI capabilities into one intuitive low-code experience.
Great. So to summarize, we discussed that we can automate large volumes of sales orders from Excel spreadsheets to save hundreds of hours on manual repetitive tasks. Thank you, Dwayne and Chantanu, for sharing this with us. Curious to learn more about SAP and how it can transform your business processes? Then head over to sap.com/enterpriseautomation. Thanks, and see you next time.